Ooh. That's the what you call it? The DirecTV logo.